All right, real quick, let's get started. My word for the day is right now, kind of talking about faith all week. Okay, you go out and work hard. You put in the time, you put in the effort. Have faith that you can go out here and go get the job done this Saturday when you go out and compete against South Carolina. The only goal we hadn't really met right now, we have not defended our home turf. It's going to be probably part of the keys to victory this week is making sure that, hey, we defend our house, we do everything we can to prepare to play our best, and have faith that we can go out and go execute it. Same thing with your personal life, same thing with your academics. And when you chose to go down this road, you put that burden on your back, have faith that you can go out and go complete it every single time, okay? Any questions or comments on that? All right, let's go for install for the day, just recapping what Coach Levy talked about. All right here on the outside, we got to get open. You try to jab with the outside foot, dip the shoulder, making sure we push vertical right here. Don't let him wall you all the way inside. Elijah, do a great job on this now. You probably see it already. What am I trying to get you to see right here that I want done better? Yes, sir. And you can remember, this is a true naked, so you can get upfield. I mean, you can go 2 to 3 yards beyond the line of scrimmage, just making sure you're not going backwards like a screen, because I'd like for you to be in position. It's 3rd and 1. Even if you caught it and got tackled, we got a first down right away. We're doing a great job of trying to pick for the line, for the running back, turn around and give hands. Give hands a little bit quicker. But we got the guy right now that we want. We got him slowed down right now. We're getting 2 for 1. That's exactly it. That's a good look there right by you, Braylon. He's in there tight, just in there washing him right by. Just go ahead and push him inside. And the ball will come right on the backside of you. Don't worry about going nose to nose and trying to get my hat inside of him. Just knock him to the middle, get a great position right here, and hopefully the ball will bounce around you. Decent effort, though. It is a tight spot trying to get there. But I would go for his right shoulder and just push him by, just run him by the hole. There is no team versus the defense today. You just got scouts, 2 minute, and then special teams, and you're done, okay? Make sure we focus in. Making sure we work, strain, go have a great day. See you on the field.